Many of you guys want to see my home audio subwoofer. I have two Clarion 32-inch subs in my office. And I need some advice. One of them has been subject to a chair leg. And it looks like we've got about a 4-inch crack in my cone. And my surround's been ripped. Another little one right there, about the size of my fingertip. And I was just wondering if anybody had any ideas on maybe how I could get that fixed so I can listen to my music again. Any help would be appreciated.